SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to auto-update apps on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you'd previously been manually updating your apps by going through the App Store, then you might have found that it can be a little tedious as you start to install more apps on your phone. Fortunately, there's an option on your iPhone that allows you to automatically update your apps, which can make this whole process a little simpler. So if you'd like to auto-update apps on your iPhone, then you just need to open the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the App Store option from this menu. And then you just need to scroll down to the Automatic Download section, and you can tap the button to the right of App Updates to turn this on. Note that there's also an option under Cellular Data called Automatic Downloads, where you can choose whether or not you want your iPhone to automatically update your apps when you're on a cellular connection. This can cause you to use a lot of cellular data, so it may not be something that you want to turn on if you're often running out of cellular data or if you're concerned about overages. So if you'd only like your iPhone to automatically update apps on Wi-Fi, then you would want to turn on this, or you would want to turn off this automatic downloads option under cellular data. So when it looks like this with app updates on, then your iPhone's going to automatically install new app updates as they become available. And if you have this automatic downloads option turned off under cellular data, then this is only going to happen when you're connected to a Wi-Fi network.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.